stricken because of that. He thought he was better than you. Every day after school, you'll go round there to play it, hoping to compete for some kind of championship. But it always took about 15 billion hours to set the track up. And even when you did, the thing never seemed to work. It was a dodgy transformer, again and again. A dodgy transformer, again and again. It was a dodgy transformer, again and again. A dodgy transformer, it cost me £10. So he'd send his doting mother up the stairs with the stepladders to get the Subutio out of the loft. He had all the accessories required for that big match atmosphere, the crowd and the dugout and the floodlights too. And you'd always get palmed off with a headless centre forward and a goalkeeper with no arms and a face like his. I managed to get hold of a Dukla Prague away kit, cause his uncle owned a sports shop and he kept it to one side. And after only 5 minutes, you'd be down to 10 men, and he'd sent off your right back for taking the base from under his left winger. Come to half time, you were losing 4-0. Each and every goal, a hotly disputed penalty. So you'd smash up the floodlights, the game was abandoned, and the dog would bark and you'd be banned from his house. And your travelling army of synthetic support would be taken away from you and thrown in the bin. Now he's working in a job with a future. He hands me my gyro every 2 weeks. Me, I'm on the lookout for a proper transformer. Thank you.